respect the time they are stolen from us. Talk about it.